Attention all citizens, this area is now under quarantine.